My name's Matt with the Chagrin Valley Fire Department. This is our new Pierce Enforcer Cab Pumper. This will be a ALS pumper as well. We went with a 1,000-gallon tank with a Hale 1250 GPM pump. We have six seating positions, engineer, officer. We have two air-packed seats and then two extra seats. Side cabinets will be for set of irons for forcible entry and a water can. Two 1¾-inch cross lays will be 200 foot. Husky foam system, we went with the Husky foam system on this one. And the engineer's compartment. Two of our other Pierces, we've always gone with this pegboard. Just makes it real accessible for guys to get your appliances off of. Also, we run these drawers, which has been really handy for additional fire appliances. On the rear cabinet, we'll have rollout trays. Makes it easy for guys to grab. This most likely will have saws mounted in it, and it rescue saws. This is our lower, considered the New York style hose bed. We have two and a half discharges come off the rear. Also another rollout tray as well. We have pike pole storage for our 6 foot and attic ladder as well. And then our longer 10 foot pike poles will go on the outside. We ended up going with the Zyco ladder rack. It's more of a low profile ladder rack. Comes right out, probably right out about here. Just real easy for our vertically challenged firefighters to get the ladder up. We went with a 1-inch booster reel, booster line. And that's something new that we added this year from our other trucks. We got a lot of people asking for a run for a booster reel. It just makes it easy for those trash fires and car fires. Additional storage on this side if you want to do extinguishers or forcible entry tools as well. Officer side, very, very slimmed down. We try to do as least as possible. Try to keep it as simple as we can. We went with a red interior roof. You're gonna look at that, it's nice in there, huh? All right, on the front bumper, it's been our history. We've always had a bell. So we go with a bell on the front bumper as well. And we had the plumbing for the 1¾-inch front trash line as well. So we just stuck with that for that little dunnage area there. So on the cab, we have front and left and right side high-vis light bars. Eliminated a lot of room because you don't have to go with that larger light bar. They're very low profile. So all in all, we're very happy with the truck. We like the way it came out. It's exactly what we wanted. Pierce done a fantastic job for us, and we're always a good time to come up here to Appleton.